this up with Billy Kidman. I can't believe that Kidman actually thought about giving Miss Jackie the Shooting Star press.
Following contest is legal ball, one ball, making his way to the ring from Phoenix, Arizona, weighing in at 295 pounds, Super Ring. And from Boston, Mass, weighing in at 212 pounds, Ricky Vega.
Let's go back to No Mercy and show you how Luther Reigns got that bruise on the side of his face. Right there, that police baton shot by Eddie Guerrero.
And now, unfortunately for Ricky Vega, he's going to pay the price for that shot from Eddie Guerrero.
If I was Ricky Vega and I didn't believe in God, I would starve right now.
If you were Ricky Vega, you wouldn't have gotten the ring.
That's true. Sharp clothesline by Luther Reigns. You heard Luther Reigns before this match. He swore that after being in prison, after being hit by actual policemen, that he would never be hit with a police baton again. And Eddie Guerrero broke that promise that Luther Reigns made to himself.
Well, Luther's been through a lot. We already know that. We know about prison. We know about all the troubles he's had. But he's trying to make a fresh start of it. And Eddie Guerrero opened a wound that Luther Reigns never wanted to feel again. And now poor Ricky Vega. Oh, my God.
Oh, my God. Luther Reigns just punted Ricky Vega. Let's take another look. Close your eyes if you don't like graphic images.
Ricky Vega just gets kicked. Oh, my. Dead in the face by Luther Reigns. And these are the open wounds that we just talked about.
Speaking of open wounds, I believe Ricky Vega has been busted open right in the middle of his head.
And I think Luther is going back to when he was in prison, to when he was incarcerated, and this is how he defended himself and how he treated other people.
Luther Reigns is on a mission to destroy Eddie Guerrero, and Luther is sending a message to Eddie Guerrero through, unfortunately, Ricky Vega.
And unfortunately for Ricky Vega, I don't believe Eddie Guerrero is going to come to his rescue.
What is Luther having? Oh, my God! Let's look at this again.
Just when you think you've seen it all, Luther Reigns gives the stiffest kick in the chest to Ricky Vega and sends him over the top rope and slammed to the floor. You know what, Josh, this one's over.
Yeah, somebody needs to throw the towel in. Somebody needs to stop this thing.
This is not the way to make a name for yourself in the WWE, Ricky Vega.
Luther Reigns with that devastating neck breaker. And Luther Reigns easily picks up the victory.
Here is your winner, Luther Reigns.
This was not a match. This was a statement by Luther Reigns delivered to one Eddie Guerrero. Luther Reigns, the man from the dirty desert, with an easy victory over Ricky Vega. Luther Reigns, obviously tough enough here on Velocity.